10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff. The rise of Starliner and a new era in human spaceflight.
Can you hear the tower?
Now 10 seconds into flight. Vehicle's begun the pitch over program. Body rate responses look good. Now 15 seconds in. PU's gone to close loop control. Party 180 looks good at full thrust. Seeing good chamber pressure on both SRVs. Now 26 seconds into flight. Party 180 now throttling down to partial thrust as expected. Engine response looks good. Now 38 seconds in. Party 180 engine operating parameters continue to look good. Vehicle is now passing through max Q, maximum dynamic pressure. Chamber pressures on both SRVs continue to look good. RD-180 engine operating parameters also continue to look good. Now passing 1 minute into flight. And Mach 1, Atlas 5 is now supersonic. And vehicle now throttling up. Engine response looks good. Continue to see good chamber pressure on both SRVs. 1 minute, 20 seconds into flight. Body rate responses on the vehicle look good. 1 minute, 30 seconds in, standing by for SRV burnout. And we have burnout on both solid rocket boosters. Atlas will hold on to the SRVs for an additional 48 seconds prior to jettison. RD-180 has gone back up to full thrust as expected. Engine response looks good. 1 minute, 50 seconds in. Atlas is now 17 miles in altitude, 11.5 miles downrange distance, traveling at 2,300 miles per hour. Now passing 2 minutes into flight. RD-180 engine operating parameters continue to look good at full thrust.